Mithun Chakraborty has made a big name for himself in the industry. People respect him, but now looks like his son has left him in an embarrassing state. Happiness didn't last long in the Chakraborty house. It was wedding bells for his son Mimoh and Madalsa Sharma, a happy time, but this happy day turned out to be a sad one. A couple of days back, there was a complaint filed against Mahaakshay, aka Mimoh and Yogita Bali of rape and cheating, but still the family remained a bit unaffected and continued the wedding celebration. But on the day of the wedding, following the arrival of a police team to investigate a complaint of rape and cheating filed by a woman against the groom, the wedding was called off. The development came even as the Delhi court on Saturday granted anticipatory bail to Chakraborty's wife Yogita Bali and their son Mahaakshay aka Mimoh in the case. Mahaakshay's marriage was to be conducted on 7 July at the actor's posh hotel in Ooty in Nilgiris district of Tamil Nadu. After the arrival of investigating team, the ceremony was called off and the bride's family left the place, a police official said. A court in Delhi had earlier this week said a prima facie there were sufficient grounds for registration of an FIR against Yogita and Mimoh and to proceed further in accordance with the law. Following the order, Mahaakshay and his mother approached the Bombay High Court seeking pre-arrest bail or an interim relief from arrest till the time they approached the concerned court in national capital. However, the court dismissed the pleas and refused to grant them any interim relief and said the duo could approach the court concerned in Delhi for pre-arrest bail. Well, we wonder what must be the bride Madalsa going through in this situation. It's indeed a very, very tough and sad situation.